Add some catnip.
I thought I was sure that was it. I just put my head down and said, Lord, I'm going to be home. Because I figured they were more on top of that hill. And shoot me.
Being apart was a big
thing. Sucks.
I can see my boy from anywhere. We don't have to be together to be together.
Blinds.com makes it easy to get made-to-order custom blinds that will give you a high-end look at the high-end price. Whether you like to do it yourself, want help with the design, or prefer measure and install services, they've got you covered. They keep it simple, and you'll love your new look. For 20 years, over 2 million customers have trusted Blinds.com to upgrade their homes.
Go to Blinds.com now to shop savings from home with easy online ordering, free shipping right to your door, and a guaranteed fit on your windows.
In remote Ohio woods, Scott Davis hides. Shot in the arm and bleeding heavily. He's being stalked by a man named Jack. And Scott's cell phone has just beeped a low battery warning.
I see no way of getting out of that at that point. Because that was like a rat hole. Yeah.
That's a dog's toy over there. Even she's not gonna go get it.
Anybody that's been that scared knows what I'm talking about. It's heart wrenching. It rips you up on the inside, and it's so hard. I don't know. I was there about 5 more minutes, and then I heard they're going back the other way. And just kept walking, walked up the other way. I could hear it when I got to the gravel road. I could hear their feet scuffling on the gravel road. And that was the last I heard any more noises.
Darkness falling quickly, Scott decides to make a break for it.
It's all right. Chill out, bro.
There's no more strength. I lost so much blood. I just kept getting weak and weak and weak. So it was pretty bad. After that, I don't really remember my feet touching the ground. They said it was 7 miles from where I was to where the house was. I don't remember at all. And this little grandma came to the door. And she looked at me.